What happened? The most frequently asked question in my life. A few bumps, bruises, blood, tears, that's all. I can't help but lie to them. Protecting myself from this built-up aggression and stress and pain that she endured on her own. What was as complex as love seemed to be much more simpler than this emotional, mental, and physical abuse. It gets this way. I myself, a female, can relate. And the fact that she abuses me is nothing, so I don't retaliate. When my he is a she was dealt with a lot for the rights, rest that are all too new to me. She had hurt as she has hurt me. Countless times, more than many. I hold in the secrets of this lifestyle of abuse, and I question my sexuality. Scared to confess, I am trapped within myself with no way out and no one to help. Abuse and homosexuality.